my name is Mariya, and I'm going to show you one game with an elastic. The game is almost forgotten, but it's very interesting.